This is Joe Bass with the RV Corral. We're about 10 minutes south of the airport in Eugene, and we got a whole bunch of units here on the RV Corral we'd like to show you, but I got a special one today that I think you're going to really like if you're looking for a nice, fairly inexpensive 27-foot fifth wheel with lots of space. It's a triple slide. It's actually built by Forest River, and it's called a Crusader. And it's a 270 RET for rear entertainment with a triple slide. I just want to point out some of the features on this unit. You can see why this unit is so, why I'm kind of excited to show you this unit. It's got lots of room in the storage area, which I want to show you. It's got drop-down latches, where some of them have these twist lock latches, but this one here is a drop-down latch. The doors have lift shocks on it, and it has lots of room. With all the pull valves are on the inside for your black and your gray. What's nice about that is it's completely enclosed and heated, so you're not going to freeze up where your pull valves are. It's also, all of your hoses and everything that come into this unit are heated as well, because they come into this compartment that has heat in it. And you hook up your water in here as well. It's also got a sewer flush. Your cable and satellite hookups go in here as well. It's got a gas electric 10-gallon hot water heater, so you're going to always have lots of hot water. So you got two slides on this side. You got the bedroom slide here, or the wardrobe in the bedroom, and then you have a slide over here. You got aluminum wheels, and they call those, they're kind of a cut aluminum, and they're done laser cut, so they're real sharp. They're just a beautiful aluminum wheel. You're going to like it. This has level up light on the front. It's similar to a static level, for the exception this is electronic. You turn this unit on, you got red, green, and yellow. So when you're almost level, it's yellow. When you're completely level, it goes green. So it's you don't have to look at that little level and try to determine it. It tells you when you are. You got a nice storage compartment up front. I'll show you that as well. This one here is set up for dual batteries if you wish. It's all enclosed. And if you look up front where the fifth wheel hitches, you've got this airfoil on the front that actually helps deflect the air as it comes around the fifth wheel hitch. All the graphics on this unit, on the decals, are in excellent shape. It's like a brand new unit. It's a 2012, and it looks brand new. As we come around to this side, you're going to see it's got the electric awning on the outside with speakers as well, so you can transfer the music from your radio to the outside in this area right here. This has got a what they call, it's a bonded aluminum structure. So it's a vacuum bonded fiberglass, and it's an aluminum welded structure. As we come to the back, it has a bracket back here for an outside barbecue. That's what this unit is right here. So this swings out, and there's a barbecue in that storage area up front that you can hook up to this, and that is your outside barbecue. Also has your satellite and cable connection right there. Now this has a nice added feature that a lot of fifth wheels in this price point don't have. It has electric rear stabilizer jacks that you can extend and retract right here. So it's all push button. You don't have to get underneath and crank it by hand. It also has a ladder going up a rear, up the rear, as well as a tire and cover. Let's go take a look at the inside. As you come into the inside, looking into this kitchen, there's tons of countertop space here. It's all a Corian countertop with a big 60-40 sink. And you got a high-rise faucet right here. It also has three burner stove with a nice big deep oven and lots of drawer space. Lots of countertop space here as well, with a microwave above the oven and the stovetop. So for 27 feet, this only weighs 7,944 pounds. So it's considered half-ton towable. That's what's nice about this unit. You get triple slide, lots of room, but it's still in that half-ton range. You get a large 8-cubic-foot fridge with a table and chair set instead of a dinette. So it's a little bit more elegant living. This looks a lot nicer than a dinette. You can seat four people comfortably. Also comes with a big 42-inch flat screen TV that raises and lowers out of this cabinet right here with a sound bar that goes across the front and your subwoofer at the bottom. And it's got a built-in DVD player as well. As you come over to this side here, this is a scissor bed and it's a very comfortable sofa. And it has your little drink holders right here built into the side. All of the windows are they're darkened to kind of break down the sunlight. They're solar windows. And if you notice right here, you see where the corners are? See how it's rounded? It just makes it look like it's a little roomier in here without those sharp corners that you see in some units. Now as we come into the living room, into the hallway here, you got your slide controls right here. Slide out control for the bedroom. Come on in there and I want to show them that bathroom. See, the bathroom has dual entry. So you can enter over here from the bedroom and also from the hallway. So if you get up in the middle of the night from your bedroom to use the restroom, you don't have to go out in the hallway, you can go right from the bedroom. Got a big glass shower enclosure and it has a porcelain toilet. Now when you come into the bedroom, you're going to see you got a queen size bed with storage underneath it because it's a north-south bed instead of an east-west. So that's going to give you more storage underneath the bed because you don't have any slide components underneath it. You got a wardrobe here. And then here's that third slide, the bedroom slide, that has your wardrobe storage in it. And this lifts up if you want to. If you want to hang clothes in here, you can lift that shelf up and it creates a little bit more hanging storage. So you got four doors here. You got 1, 2, 3, 4. Goes all the way into the bathroom. You also have a entertainment center in a bedroom. You've got a CD player with a radio right there. So you don't have to go up front in the living room to listen to music. You can turn it on right here in your bedroom. What a terrific unit. You know, 7,944 pounds with triple slide, under 30 feet. What a terrific unit. You know, you just don't find these everywhere. They're kind of hard to find. And I'd like to be able to show you this. I'm Joe Bass. The reason why I'm Joe Bass is I love to bass fish. I mean, that's my fun, as well as RV. I own an RV of my own. And I love this. I love selling these to folks because I love doing it myself. So come see Joe Bass. I'd love to help you. Again, Joe Bass with the RV Corral. Ask for me. I'll take good care of you. Thank you.